you remember Dayton Leroy Rogers?
Who can forget him?
He was considered Oregon's worst serial killer. He brutalized, he tortured, he abused women for about 15 years until he finally, his bloodlust just took over and he started killing prostitutes.